So I've got those images in my mind, firmly implanted. I know exactly where my first breakpoint is. I'm going to mark my feet, the M in optimal. I'm going to mark my feet, align my left foot or my lead foot, because I'm a right-handed shooter, to that breakpoint of the leftmost target.